Let's get it underway with Shotgun right now.
Junior Walker and the All-Stars.
Is this the saxophone that you've had for a long time?
Oh, I bought this in 77.
So not that long.
1977.
And if you haven't noticed, he creates one of the most distinctive sounds in the history of popular music.